प्रणाम एवरीवन, टुडे आई रंजीव ऑफ क्लास 5th मर्करी इज हियर टू टेल यू अबाउट मैप. अ मैप इज अ रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ एंड इट हैज अ फ्लैट सरफेस. द मैप वर्ड कैन बी डेराइव्ड एज वर्ड मैपा विच मीन्स नैपकिन इन लैटिन. द साइंस ऑफ ड्रॉइंग इज कॉल्ड कार्टोग्राफी एंड द पर्सन हु ड्रॉज अ मैप इज कॉल्ड कार्टोग्राफर. A book of map is called an atlas. Flemish cartographer Gerardus Mercator was the first to publish collection of map in 1595. Types of map. There are three different types of map: political map, physical map, and thematic map. Political map. Political map shows political boundaries, cities, states, etc. Physical map shows plateaus, deserts, rainfall, etc. Thematic map shows temperature, rainfall, mineral, etc. Colors. Colors are used basically to show physical features on a map. Blue color shows water bodies. Light blue denotes shallow water bodies and dark blue shows deep water bodies. Black color denotes roads, railway tracks, etc. Brown color shows hilly mountain and areas. Green color shows plains, yellow color shows deserts, red color indicates urban areas, military cities, buildings, airports, etc. Thank you.